nobody hits the up B. Oh man.
I don't know. It's like, why would he back in that situation? It's way harder to actually time.
Force. Oh man. Oh.
I really want to see the character switch.
Jeez.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
3, 2,
okay. Now we're gonna
one,
see some real shit.
Go.
This was just the last one was hand pumping. Right?
Switch to Lucas.
Nice. Oh, damn.
3, 2, 1, go.
He also has pit, so I like, yes, he has a pit as well. His pit is gonna play against Sheep. Then he has Fox to work.
Yeah. This is Chop, this is Chop.
Which child abuse two stocks and that old man from the
Dear Sixers, bend them
then two still, still not taking it out. 6 times and 7 times.
Mid-range attack. And that's mid-range is like really good against Shi because then she can't get in.
Yeah, exactly. It's so annoying that if you have to get close to Sheik, you're basically fucked all the fucking tilts.
Yeah.
It's so annoying.
And is he going Diddy? Is he? What?
Too late. Diddy Kong!
Nice. Okay, so that's dumb one. it's red. Okay, so that's a black area. That's all not true. Whoever takes this stock, that's huge. Okay, so that's huge for you. This is
important. Yeah. Tell the
force. Still low stock. We can do whatever now. You've got 10 already. You just need to get some sense.
I don't think
the winner is Titan. But Force Interlude's bracket